should jump in the air and then dive down onto it, hands first.
Hey, you found one of my scout flies. I sent 7 of them to each area to look for power cells, but the lurkers must have captured them all.
Door. It can only be opened by approaching the door while channeling Blue Eco through your body.
That's a Blue Eco vent. More concentrated than the floating clusters, this vent will give you a full charge of Blue Eco, letting you use it for the maximum time.
Good work! The Blue Eco caused the door to open. With Blue Eco, you can breathe energy into all kinds of precursor artifacts that have lain dormant for years. On the ground are a type of eco. Pick up 50 small green ecos or one big green one to increase your health.
Hey!
training, boys. But that's nothing compared to the challenges that lie ahead.
Ah, then no problem. We got the moves, eh, Jack?
We'd love to stay in chat, Big Green, but we're, itching to get on with our adventures.
Fine, fine. Adventure away, then. And while you're out adventuring, why don't you make yourself useful? My darn green eco-collectors are clogged up again. Head out to the far side of the beach and clear them out, why don't you? Follow the lamps. They'll take you right there. Now, all of you, get out of here! Some brave adventurers you two are. Back already and without clearing my blocked eco-harvesters. They're on the far side of the beach, boys. Now, get moving!
Size of the bite that Lurker Shark took out of the fisherman's boat? We best stay way clear of them. I don't think we can tackle a creature that dag nasty. Hey! It looks like scout flies are always in red boxes.
Moment, you were my muse.
Your what?
Haven't you ever seen a muse before? It's a little glowing squirrel about your size, full of spunk, and crazy as a lark.
Oh, I get it. Like a sidekick.
As a matter of fact, without my muse, I just can't sculpt. But with her around, I see beauty in everything, you know? Right now, I couldn't chisel my way out of a box. I think she ran away to that misty island. Oh, I just hope she's all right. It's worth a power cell if you bring her back to me.
Wait a minute! We are not going back to Misty Island! Are we?
I can't work like this.
Fisherman. I heard he was in the jungle fishing by the lower river.
Thank you.
Launcher here, but you aren't powered up with the blue stuff, so it ain't gonna help us! cell before the Pelican scoops it up again! Blue Eco stuff.
Now meet me down here by the egg. Oh my! I hope the poor dear's okay. Here's a power cell for your valor.
Mama! Mama!
No, no! No, 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 no!
Look, isn't that cute? It thinks you're its mama.
I'm not your mom! You see any feathers here?
Oh, love at first sight. Oh. Listen, boys, I'll take this little chick back to the village with me and work with the sage to take care of her.
Yeah.
wasn't for kicks. Check it out!
Bye.
Hello there, my dear boy. You've caught me at a most inopportune moment. I was to set off on my journeys yesterday, but I seem to be a spot short on the old precursor orbs. I would have pledged my word that I had 90 of them, but I gather that your young friend, you know, the little annoying, miserably ugly one, might have just pilfered them as a sort of a spot of fun. Anyway, would you be kind enough to loan your dear old uncle 90 precursor orbs so he can get underway? I would offer you a power cell in return. I see you two are back to make the trade. Good, good, jolly good. Hey, you have the precursor orbs that we agreed on? I hope you put this hard-earned power cell to good use. Cheerio, ta-ta, bye-bye.
Hey, baby! What do you say you and I go cruising on this A-grav zoomer?
Rule number one, I don't date animals.
You don't know what you're missing.
Listen, if you need something to keep you busy, my father always talked about an ancient precursor pipeline hidden deep underground. Some of these pipes end in vents from which eco flows freely, and some have been capped off so that the eco is sealed back. There must be a way to turn the capped vents on. I traced part of the pipeline back to the Forbidden Temple. Maybe you should look there for some type of switch.
That looks like it hurt. Should I call for backup? Hey!
I'm sure. If you looked inside the precursor Forbidden Temple, you'll find a way to turn on that capped blue eco vent on Sentinel Beach.